What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Discord mobile stream is zoomed in. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Let's start by making sure your Discord app is up to date. Sometimes, bugs like this happen because you're using an older version of the app. Open your App Store. It's the Play Store on Android or the App Store on iOS. Once you're there, search for Discord. If there's an update button next to the app, tap on it to update your Discord app. This might take a few minutes. After updating, open Discord and check if the stream is still zoomed in. If it is, we'll try clearing the app's cache. It's like giving the app a fresh start. Here's how to do it. On your phone, find the Discord app icon. Press and hold the icon until the menu appears. Tap the eye icon or app info, depending on your phone. Look for an option that says Storage or Storage and Cache. Tap on it and then select Clear Cache. Now, open Discord again and see if the problem is fixed. If it's still there, let's try reinstalling the app. Go back to your App Store and search for Discord. Tap on Discord in the search results. Tap Uninstall and wait for the app to be removed. Once it's uninstalled, tap Install to put it back on your phone. Open Discord again after reinstalling. Hopefully, your stream isn't zoomed in anymore. If none of these steps worked, there's one more thing to try. Using Discord in your phone's web browser. Open your browser app and search for Discord. Head to discord.com and log in with your account. You might find that streaming works better on the website. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.